Electronic power steering racks are a great innovation, but some are prone to failure when moisture and road debris corrode the rack's control module. When these EPS racks fail, you might lose power assist, making steering difficult and unpredictable. You might also see warning lights and other vehicle functions may be disabled. Installing a new factory EPS rack is expensive and will require programming at the dealership to complete the repair. Replacing a failed EPS rack with a remanufactured part may save money compared to the factory part, but a low supply of reliable cores to rebuild can mean slow delivery of a rebuilt rack, and you'll still need to spend time and money getting it programmed. And either of these replacements could potentially fail the same way again. Dorman's OE Fix EPS rack for select Ford F-150 model years is newly manufactured to ensure availability with improved seals and coated electronics to resist the elements. It also includes this convenient programming module that plugs into the vehicle's OBD2 port to calibrate the new rack to the vehicle without the need for an expensive dealer visit or special equipment. All these features make this the ideal solution for this repair, saving you time and money with upgrades to help improve reliability down the road. Need help installing it? You can check out our related installation video. And remember, our tech line is always there to help.